I'll have to say good day. I just found an albino level 3 moose. So we're going to try to get him with the 4570. We're going to try. So here we go. I'll light him up in a minute here. I'll say that was a heart shot. It's the only way to use the 4570. That was a 110-yard shot, maybe. The heart shot works. Drops them where they stand. If you don't, you got to do tracking. I'm using the soft point cartridge. The flat nose soft point. And man, if you hit the right spots, they're down. Sorry, I'm just trying to get a good screenshot here. Let's pick him up. He's an albino. He's a level 3. What a beauty. Okay, heart shot. Yeah, it's a pretty good shot. Pretty good shot at 113, almost 114 yards. We're happy with that. It's not a diamond, it's not the big one, but boy, oh boy, that's a good one. Hey, so here we are, hunting with the 45-70 lever action with the soft point bullets. Moose collar, and there's a big fella coming in. There he is right there, he's a level 4. So wish me luck, here we go. Definitely not the heart shot I wanted. We hope we got a lung anyways. Well, we'll cross our fingers and hopefully, if that wasn't a vital hit, he wouldn't have made it this, he would have kept going, I think. Oh, it's with the 45-70. Not bad. It's a pretty big boy. We'll have a look here. See how we made out. There you go. That was a good one. Anyways. Still shy of diamond, but boy, he's a pretty big guy. Alrighty, well, there you go, 45-70 works, better though with a heart shot, thank you.